A rollover crash killed a man and injured three others in Southeast Bakersfield this afternoon. The collision happened around 4:30. Officers were called to the 3100 block of Lotus Lane for the investigation, and police said the driver was not wearing a seatbelt and was ejected. He died at the scene, and three others suffered minor injuries. It's not known if alcohol or drugs were factors in the crash, but it's believed the vehicle was going at a high rate of speed.